Welcome back, YouTube. Dylan Carr, bringing you yet another live Oras Wifi battle. So today I'm fighting a random passerby, so I have no clue what he's gonna bring. I'm actually bringing a mixed tier team, so let's see how well I can do. I'm a little scared that he's gonna bring full Ubers on me. Oh boy, okay. Well, I mean, 5 out of 6 Ubers. Well, I should do okay. I mean, 2 of the Pokemon don't even have items, for crying out loud. This is gonna be very, very interesting. Oh boy. Okay, so let's see here. I don't know why, but I'm just feeling groovy. I want to rock out with Pikachu. So, it's probably Mega Charizard, but when I fake him out, I can find out what kind of Charizard we're dealing with. I'm gonna assume Charizard X is what I'm assuming here. So I'm clearly under-tiered, but let's see if I can outskill him, hopefully. I didn't take a picture of his team, because basically, like, 5 Kyogres, 2 Groudons, Charizard, right? I'm not tripping. I didn't even take a picture. This team is madness. Alright. So my fake out should reveal what kind of Charizard he is. I'm assuming X. That's what I'm gonna assume. He might just switch out. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what he wants to do. X. Okay, I knew it. Okay, so it's unfortunate, but he can outspeed my Pikachu. He totally can. And he might just go straight into the attack. What would he attack? He'd go with Dragon Claw, Earthquake. But he might want to Dragon Dance. That's the thing. If he Dragon Dance, I just want to attack him. He's got Kyogre, which Pikachu would be a lot of help with. You know what? I'm going to save Pikachu. I'm not going to take a chance. If he Dragon Dances, though, I'm in trouble. I am in trouble. Dang it. If he Dragon Dances, it's over. So I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to Volt Tackle. If he doesn't Dragon Dance, I'm screwed. Pikachu, I lost Pikachu. Okay, I outsped. Okay. Good damage, Pikachu. Nice. Critical hit. Well, okay then. He's a bulky Charizard. Toxic. Toxic on Charizard. Oh my goodness. Okay, so he might want to switch out into his Groudon, seeing as it's a ground type. I don't even know what's going on right now. Where am I? I'm lost. What's happening? Who am I? Oh no, Pikachu lost speed because of Toxic. He might outspeed me this time. Uh-oh. I've just now realized that. Toxic slows me down. That's not good. He's a bulky Charizard. Oh my goodness. Forfeited. Okay. Whatever. Where am I? What's going on? Alright, I'm gonna bring another battle for you guys. Hang on, just hang tight. Don't you just hate random passerbys? Why do I even accept their challenges? Anyway, this is a buddy from Twitter, so he's got the same tiers as I do. This is going to be a fun, honorable battle. Let's get it going. Okay, my boy Krais, he don't mess around. Okay, so let me take a little picture here, see what's going on with the camera action. Right on, that is such a monster Pokemon. I'm assuming Mega Abomasnow or Mega Tyranitar. I wonder what's going on here. Okay, so obviously, he's gonna want to lead with Rhydon and try to get his rocks out. Because with his Stealth Rocks on the field, he's got Rhydon and Tyranitar, so he's got 2 Pokemon to put some Stealth Rocks on the field. So I've got no defoggers, no rapid spinners. I'm just going to have to deal with Stealth Rocks, which is such a headache. And Yeah, that's not good. Having Fletchinder on my team, I really need some kind of a defogger or rapid spinner. That was irresponsible on me. I mean, I should have known, right? I'm the guy who's famous for using Charizard. Everybody knows I use Charizard. So, of course, you're going to bring Stealth Rocks. Okay. Unfortunately, this is going to be rough. I'm going to rock out Lil Playa. Hopefully, the rocks will be too tempting for him not to do. So, hopefully, I can get a burn on something out of his team. Maybe Rhydon or Tyranitar. A little burn action going on. Alright, so, it's going to be interesting. He has got one Electric-type Pokemon, which I'm kind of... I kind of am hurt by Electric-types. So that's kind of bad. Like, this team is all about having fun, so... It's not the most competitive of all teams, but it's a lot of fun. So I knew he'd want to rock out Rhyperior. The question is... Anything he wants to switch into, I don't mind burning, to be honest with you. So I'm going to go ahead and Scald. I have no fear with him. Yeah, I knew he was too tempting. If I can get the burn, that's going to be awesome, because this thing is a monster. Get a burn, get a burn. Come on, little player, you know you want to burn him. Oh, look at that damage. I don't even care about the burn. So I'm pretty sure he's going to want to send out Venusaur here. Man, those rocks, though. Those rocks. But even if he sends out Venusaur, I don't mind that. Because anything on his team getting a burn is fantastic, you know? I'm totally cool with that. Okay, so Rhydon's going to be Death Fodder. If I can get a burn on this next Pokemon... If I can get a burn here, that'd be great. I'll take a burn wherever I can get it. Okay, no burn? Okay, that sucks. Okay, that's how Max felt in our last battle. He did not like that. So he is probably going to Volt Switch, I assume. I'm assuming the Volt Switch, but if he wants to rock out Leaf Storm, my Pikachu wouldn't appreciate a Leaf Storm. I don't know, maybe Pikachu wouldn't mind a Leaf Storm. Pikachu. What's Pikachu good for? Not a thing, to be honest with you. Pikachu's not good for anything. I'm rocking out Pikachu. If he Volt Switches, Pikachu will absorb it. If he Leaf Storms, I might be okay. I don't know. With the rock damage plus the Leaf Storm, that might do me in. Okay, yeah. Awesome. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay. So I should totally outspeed him. And whatever comes in, I want to knock it off, baby. Knock off action going on. Outspeed. Your item is gone. Citrus Berry. Nice. Leaf Storm's going to hurt. I know that for sure. Ooh, okay. A lot more damage than I thought it would do. Okay, that's not good. That's not good at all. I, for some reason, totally thought that. Okay, so let's see here. Fletchinder. Too many of my Pokemon get hurt by electricity. Dang it. I send out Happy. He's going to Volt Switch into his Venusaur. And I can't do much to the Venusaur, unfortunately. I wonder if I should go into Fletchinder. Fly in the air, take a Volt Switch. It might. He took a special defense drop. Dang it though, but that the Stealth Rocks. I'm gonna go ahead and rock out Fletchinder. I don't think I can kill it with the Fly, which he'd probably switch out anyways. Okay, he's gonna Volt Switch into probably his Tyranitar. Or maybe Rhydon again. Probably Rhydon. This would be a good time for him to Rhydon it up. I'm gonna go ahead and fly, because if he doesn't, okay, that's not good. Well, actually, it's really good. Unless he gets a double protect, that's amazing. That's really good if he gets a double protect. If he doesn't get double protect, that's really good. But yeah, I'm sure he'll go into Rhydon, but Rhydon's burned. You know, Tyranitar might not be the worst idea right now for him. I don't know. I don't know. If he has so many options, that's ridiculous. He can double protect. He's got lots of choices. My Pikachu's down already, which really sucks. But Pikachu did good. He knocked off this guy's item. Ah, not even close. Dang it. Okay. Special attack drop. Awesome. I knew he could hang in there. He's got a little bit more damage. He probably has Pain Split. He's got Protect, Leaf Storm, Volt Switch, and maybe Pain Split. That could be bad. I'm not 100% sure. Okay, so this thing's got, he's got Bullet Punch. He's got a lot of things that he can do to me. Is this his Mega? I wonder if this is going to be his Mega. Maybe Choice Band Medicham? Maybe? He's got... The thing about this team he has here is there's four Pokemon that can Mega Evolve. Four Pokemon that can Mega Evolve. Abomasnow, Medicham, Tyranitar, Venusaur, all can Mega Evolve. So that's a really clever strategy. I don't know what his Mega is, and that is smart. Could this thing be a Pursuit Medicham? I'm pretty sure he's going to try to maybe Shadow Sneak me, but if he's Choice Banded, that's going to be a kill. I can't switch out. I absolutely can't. He'll die coming in. My only choice is to Roost. Dang. Fletchinder could have been really useful. It is what it is. If he kills me with some kind of speed attack, it is what it is. I'm roosting. Fake out. Okay, there it is. Oh, man. Okay, well, his next move is clearly going to be Shadow Sneak or... Dang it. I wonder what his item is. I really wonder what that item is. I have no choice. I got to roost. Go ahead and Shadow Sneak me or whatever. Okay. Fantastic! Alright, so my Fletchinder is still in this. Fletchinder is chilling right now. Okay, so I'm a fire... What can this thing do to me? What can this freaking thing do to me? Okay, so... Abomasnow. I think Abomasnow is a physical attacker, I think? Let's see here. He's got a Rotom that could hurt me really bad. He's got Medicham, which fakes out and whatever. That's not going to be too bad. Obviously, he's got nothing. He's got no Shadow Sneak. Maybe Choice Scarf Medicham or Choice Band Medicham? Maybe? I'm just trying to think what I should do with my Fletchinder right now. Okay, so I could always Swords Dance. He sent out a Abomasnow with a plan. There was a plan of doing that. This wasn't random. This wasn't foolishness. I'm going to go ahead and heal. He has a plan for Abomasnow. I don't know what it is, though. You think maybe he has a Rock-type move? I really don't... I can't imagine he have a Rock-type move, would he? Okay, Blizzard, that's not going to do anything. Or maybe it will. Okay, so now... Okay, so he still has... If I fly, what's going to happen? He sends out Rattum, uses Protect, and then kills me. If he uses Blizzard again, he kills me with Ice Shard the next turn. If I heal up, he's probably going to... He's going to want to Rattum. He's going to want to Rattum. Honestly... This Fletchinder hurts this guy's team. I mean, Tyranitar can clearly kill me, but if I can Will-O-Wisp Tyranitar and burn him, if I can burn Tyranitar, Fletchinder puts work in. Granted, Venusaur can hurt me pretty bad too, though. Man, those Stealth Rocks. If it wasn't for Stealth Rocks, my Fletchinder would be owning right now. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna have to. This is a tough choice. This is really tough. This is a very tough decision. I'm gonna go ahead and heal again. I'm gonna heal again because he has that ice shard thing. Radom's coming in, I'm sure. Oh, Rhydon, okay. Oh, I never ended up burning him. Dang it. I never ended up burning this thing. That's not good at all. That's really bad. That is really bad. I didn't burn this thing. If I would have burned him with Scald, I'd be so golden right here. So I know he's going to use Rock Blast. I know that. So the question is, should I try to burn him? Should I try to burn him? Okay, so the problem is my Fletchinder is so good against this guy's team, but I can't keep switching him out willy-nilly because of that freaking Stealth Rocks. I know he's going to want to use Rock Blast, and I gotta be two steps ahead of him. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and go into Venusaur because nothing on his team wants to take a Sludge Bomb, except for his Venusaur. But then I can follow it up with no. I don't know if he sends out his Venusaur, then we've got a Venusaur versus Venusaur battle here. Okay, yeah, that shouldn't do too much to me. Did a lot more. What the heck? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Rhydon does that much damage to a grass type. I have to heal now. Oh my god. I know it's Blizzard right now. This is insane. I'm gonna go ahead and Sludge Bomb. How did that do so much damage? It's a freaking Rhydon. I'm gonna go ahead and Sludge Bomb. I know I'll outspeed him. I'm gonna Sludge Bomb. I can't believe this right now. I can't believe this. It did that much damage? Unbelievable. It survived? Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me right now? No way did that just happen. Rhydon is that good? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, I had no idea. Because I have a Rhyperior, and Rhyperior's special defense is garbage. But I guess a Rhydon with an Evulite special defense is amazing. Well guys, damn. I guess that's pretty much a wrap. I mean, Jesus. Venusaur, Pikachu. That's not good. Wow. I'm rocking at Rhydon. I am going to have a Rhydon on my team. Oh my god. That is too good. Max special attack Venusaur didn't even do 25% damage to Rhydon. Max special attack Venusaur. I think it's modest nature, which maximum. Oh, that is unbelievable. I'm gonna assume that this Rhydon's a hacked Rhydon. Like, what the heck? I don't even know what to do right now. I have no idea what to do. Oh my god, I'm gonna go into Bob. This is bad, you guys. This is really bad. Oh my god. Okay, so Rock Slide. Oh my goodness. Rhydon is too good. That is just not fair. How can Rhydon be so good? Oh my god, I'm tripping. My mind is blown. My mind is blown. Okay, I gotta get back into this. I gotta get into the game. I can turn this around. This ain't over. Okay, so I have to go for Scald. Pray I outspeed. I mean, it's a Rhydon, for crying out loud. Of course he outspeeds. I mean, of course, you know. He has invincible defenses. Amazing attack. You know, he outspeeds Slowbro. You know, of course. Oh my god. I am tripping right now. I'm tripping. I know Slowbro, his name is Slow Bro. I get it. But come on. Like, what? Okay. Alright. Okay. So clearly this is Mega. I mean, it could be Mega Tyranitar. That could be a thing. I've got nothing for this Venusaur, unfortunately. I'm sure he's got Hidden Power Fire. Slowbro dies by Venusaur. Little Playa dies by Venusaur. Fletchinder dies by Venusaur. It's pretty much a wrap. Yeah, if my Venusaur could have killed his Rhydon, which, why the heck did that not happen? I should have used Giga Drain, but I mean, Sludge Bomb, like, what the heck? I should have went for Giga Drain, but I mean, it's 60 base power. I mean, unfortunately, not one of my best videos, but Spaddle ain't over yet. I can stall him. I know he's got Hidden Power Fire, though, so I'm just going to stall him with Happy. Yeah, it's all I can do. I mean, I guess I should forfeit, but let me see what this thing is. To be honest, I'm not feeling, I don't want to stall him out. I mean, that's so dumb. That is so dumb. Fletchinder might be able to do a, I'm going to spore predicting a switch. I guess I could just battle to the very end, I guess. It's going to be a long battle, though. I don't even know if I want to do that. I mean, in theory, I could PP stall him, and then maybe Fletchinder could put some work in. Oh, man. Can I defeat his Venusaur? That's the question. I don't want to stall him. That's so dumb. I mean, to be honest, my Fletchinder can get him. I'm just going to spore again. He might just want to keep attacking. That's cool. I'm totally cool with that. Totally cool with that. So he's going to outspeed me and Sludge Bomb. Because I have Fletchinder, I'm not going to forfeit the match. Fletchinder can get this thing. One Swords Dance and a Fly, it should wrap it up. It should totally wrap this up. Okay, so I'm healing. He's going to be afraid of switching out because he doesn't want to get spored. I don't blame him at all for that. Man, I'm going to go and spore again, just in case. He doesn't want to stall. Yes, good, good, good. Okay, so now I can spore something. Oh yeah, grass types don't care about spore, yeah. I am in trouble. I am in such trouble. This is not good for me at all, you guys. This is bad. This is bad for business. He's got everything he needs to destroy me. He's got everything he needs. Okay, so now he's gonna want to... I'm gonna go ahead and send out Little Player. I'm gonna predict a grass type move. Wait a minute. I'm gonna predict an ice type move. Little Player coming in. All I can do is just pray. Like, his team destroys me. I've got nothing to counter him at this point. Man, that Rhydon just destroyed me. Yeah, I knew it. Okay, Blizzard. And I know he's going to want to hit me with a Grass-type move. Okay, so... I mean, show us a Little Cut Pokemon. He's got no Little Cut Pokemon. It's going to be... I know his Grass-type move would definitely destroy my Little Player. So I'm going to go ahead and Fletchinder. Oh, this is bad, guys. It's really bad. I'm going to Fletchinder right now. Fletchinder is basically my only hope. It's my only hope. And there goes the Stealth Rocks. Giga Train, okay. So he can still ice shard me. Ice shard's gonna suck with the damage from the Befeated from Hell, and an ice shard's not gonna be good for me. Not gonna be good. I'm gonna roost it up. This battle's nuts. He's gonna ice shard for sure. You might get a crit. Why not? Ice shard. You have nothing to worry about. Luckily, a lot of my Pokemon can heal. Luckily. Okay, so he's gonna Blizzard. Good. That might be his only way to take out my Amoongus, his Blizzard. Okay, so he's only got 8 Blizzards, which is awesome. I'm sure he's used PP Max and maxed out all his Blizzards. I'm gonna go ahead and roost again. Not good. Hopefully I'll get lucky and he'll miss a roost. That would be fantastic. So then I can try to burn something. That would be great. I would love to burn something. Ice shard, there it is. Okay, so now I can't Swords Dance because of the Radam with Protects. So I'm gonna go ahead and try to burn something. That's what I'm gonna do. Will-O-Wisp, I know he's gonna switch. I'm gonna try to burn whatever comes in. Hopefully it lands. Hopefully it lands. Please land the Will-O-Wisp. Oh my god, if you land the Will-O-Wisp, I will be so happy with you, Fletchinder. The happiness will be infinite. Infinite happiness right now. Come on. Yes! Okay. So if this thing is a Dragon Dancer, I could still be in trouble. He's a Mega Tyranitar with Dragon Dance. That's what I'm looking at right now. But you know what? I'm gonna Swords Dance. I'm gonna Swords Dance. I know he can't. I mean, he might be able to be Mega Tyranitar. Might be able, okay. All right. Is this the Radam? Oh, Venusaur. Okay. Well, then what he could do right now... I gotta be so smart about this. If I fly now, he'll switch out into Radam, and then he'll protect. I don't have a choice. I really don't have a choice. I wish I did. I gotta fly. If he does that, he does that. Mega Venusaur! Oh, no! No! I so thought it was Mega Tyranitar. He tricked me. Krais freaking tricked me right now. Unbelievable. He tricked me. Sleep Powder. Okay. I mean, he might... There's a really, really good chance he can knock me out with a Sludge Bomb, to be honest. I mean, my luck, I would get poisoned, and then I would get hit with the Befeated by the... Come on! Dang it! Oh my god, no, yes! Okay, we're still kind of in this, sort of. Okay, so what he could definitely do right now is switch into that Radam. Or he could heal with Synthesis. Yeah, but the freaking... I so hope I flew just now. Okay, he's gonna Radam right now, and he's gonna protect. That's not good. T-Raptor! Oh no! He's gonna do this! Okay. That's not good at all. He's probably gonna kill me on the way down. Not good. Well, thank God for the rocks subsiding. That's fantastic. I won't be taking damage in the air, which is great. Come on, good damage for Legendary, good damage, pretty good, that wasn't bad. Okay, burn, protect me, Fletchinder. No, all right, well, unfortunately, his Mega Venusaur can totally heal, and there's nothing I can do. Mega Venusaur is going to heal, and... That's a game. But still, my Fletchinder was so clutch. That was so awesome. I gotta think though. Okay, so Venusaur. I'm only scared of Venusaur because I could actually win this. If Venusaur didn't exist on his team, I could win this. But because Venusaur exists, he destroys all my whole team. Well, no, he doesn't. He's just gonna force me to stall, which he's gonna do. And I don't wanna stall, so I can't beat Venusaur. So what I'm gonna go ahead and send out Lil Playa so I can heal up. Unfortunately, he'll send Venusaur in on that turn. Which, if Venusaur heals, then we're either at a stall roar or it's a shenanigans, basically. Okay, so I got the flinch. He got the flinch. That's not good. I only sent Lil Playa out to heal. If he gets another flinch, I'm done. Or he might kill me on this turn. That's not good if he does. My Lil Playa is specially defensive, not physically defensive. Okay, so I'm healing up. Get nice and healthy. Unfortunately, I gotta have something ready for that Venusaur. My slow bro doesn't have a psychic attack. I wish he did. Maybe I could scare him off, though. I'm gonna go ahead and send out Venusaur to try to scare my slow bro to scare off his Venusaur if he wants to come in. So Bob's coming in, and I'm trying to scare away the Venusaur. That's what I'm gonna try to do. Okay, Rock Slide. Man, at this point, I wish I would have had Psyshock. I have Yawn on my Slowbro. I wish I had Psyshock. That would have been really good. I'm gonna go ahead and Calm Minds. Hey, I know he has that Rattam though. Oh, Crunch, what is wrong with my brain? That's not good at all. Okay, so he dies to that. His Rotom is gonna go ahead and finish my Bob off. Dang it. I don't know what I was thinking. I mean, I don't have a lot of options, guys, to be honest. I don't have a lot of options. So, I mean, yeah, I should've. Dang it. That's okay. In my mind, I'm already kind of preparing for a forfeit, you know, so it's like I'm not really in the battle mode right now. This is how it happens sometimes, you know? The Rhydon, for the rest of my life, I'm going to be tripping out about Rhydon. Okay, so obviously this thing will outspeed me, right? I mean, obviously. I'm going to go ahead and go into Happy to get the Regenerator activated. Going into Happy now. This is still a pretty good battle, I'm not going to lie. Like, that Rhydon crushed my soul, but this is a great battle. Yeah, Volt Switch. I mean, Venusaur comes in, he heals up. It's basically just going to be a stall war, or I forfeit. That's basically my options. I mean, I don't got a lot of choices here. Metacham's here. He's going to rock out maybe a fake out. I am seriously thinking he's choice banded. Oh, Slowbro regenerated so much health. I love it. He's going to use a psychic type move for sure. I'm going into Slowbro. He's got fighting moves, psychic moves. He's got a lot of different moves. He's got knockoff. I don't like knockoff. That'd be bad. Okay, Zen Headbutt. But I avoided it. Awesome. He is so... Is he choice scarfed? I'm gonna go ahead and heal myself here. I don't know what this thing is. Okay, I shouldn't kill me. Yeah, I'm chilling. I'm going to heal myself up. I can't switch, so I'm kind of screwed. I'm gonna get poison damage. He's gonna Zen Headbutt. Luckily though, I'm in a good shape. I'm gonna go ahead and fully heal. Tyranitar, Venusaur. I am gonna because I'm poisoned, I gotta slack off. Man. Yeah. You know, I probably should have just attacked him. And then switched out. Because I have regenerator. No, I can't switch. What am I going to switch into? Like, literally, what am I going to switch into? I've got nothing to switch into. Yeah, this is bad. This is real bad. I can, I'm going to scald. And I'm going to switch into maybe Shellos, I guess. Oh, boy. It's not good. Not good. This is all kinds of bad news. Still a really fun battle, I'm not gonna lie. I'm just a little salty because of the Rhydon. I just can't get over that Rhydon. There's a bomb snow. Not good at all. Not happy by any means. Okay. Can I get a burn? Come on, burn! Yeah, burn! I like it to burn. Okay, so I gotta switch out here. I have no choice. The question is, what is he predicting I'm going to do? That's the question. Is he going to Blizzard? I'm going into Happy here. What if he Blizzards? You think he'd Blizzard? Because then I could send a little player. You think he'd Blizzard? I'm thinking... He's low on blizzards, I know that much. He's really low. I'm gonna go into happy. I'm gonna go to my happy, playful... Blizzard's gonna hurt so bad if he goes for blizzard. Oh man, don't go into blizzard. Don't do it. Use Giga Drain or Energy Ball or... Ah, blizzard is here. I should've went to low player, no! and then the hail will finish me off, unfortunately. There goes my regenerator strategy, unfortunately. Dang it. Man, not good. That was the winning play. If I would have went into low player, it was just too risky. He made the risky play. And it paid off for him. It really did. My little player is special defensive. He's max special defense. So, oh, Energy Ball is so gonna do me in. I'm done. I'm gonna go ahead and recover. Oh, man, this is bad. Yeah, if he kills me, I lose. He's totally gonna kill me, though. I mean, come on. Yeah, I'm done. Little player! Okay. It was still a really fun battle. Really good battle. That Rhydon. My god, Rhydon is something else. I gotta do some research on that Rhydon. I gotta find out those stats. I gotta look at them. I gotta find out what the deal is with that thing. That thing's crazy. I'm gonna ask Krais, what's the deal with Rhydon? That thing's nuts. Rhydon really messed me up, but that was a fun match. That was a fun match. All I can do is, it doesn't matter, does it? I mean, he's got Venusaur, Medicham. I'm going to go ahead and calm mind. I'm not going down without a fight. I'm going to calm mind it up. Oh, that's going to be a, oh boy, yeah, never mind. Never mind what I'm going to do. Forget all about what I'm going to do. That was a good battle. That was awesome. He had four Pokemon that could Mega Evolve, which means what? There's no way to predict what his Mega is going to be. That's a really good, really fun team. Awesome. Really good battle, Krais. Thank you so much, man. That was a lot of fun. That right, right on. Jeez. Oh my god, that battle was so much fun! Ah, the freaking Rhydon! That Pokemon is the devil, you guys! Come on! How could that thing be that powerful? It's not fair! Anyways, my time is going way too long. Mucho love to all you guys. If you enjoyed, please drop a like, and I will catch you guys next time!